Okay, thank you. Linda, this is Felicity. I am the interpreter for today. I'm ready.
All right. When I was 9 years old, I rode a bus to school.
当年我还只有9岁的时候，上学是需要坐公共汽车去学校的。Go ahead.
Each morning, my younger sister, Diane, and I walked a half mile from our house to the school bus stop.
每天早上，我和妹妹戴安娜是需要走半英里的路到公共汽车站台那里等校车。Go ahead.
We lived in a farm area.
我们住在一个农场的区域里面。
Cornfields and animal pastures lined our road.
人行道的两旁都是玉米地和牲畜的牧场。Go ahead.
Fences surrounded the fields.
那块田地是有栅栏，就是有篱笆围着的。Fences
kept the animals out of the corn and kept the cows in their pastures.
OK，栅栏呢，有把牲畜隔离在玉米地之外，就把母牛呢围在牧场的里面。Go ahead.
One morning, the walk to the school bus started just as usual.
一天早晨呢，我们就像往常一样，步行到那个公共汽车站台那里等校车。Go ahead.
But it ended badly.
但结果最终非常的糟糕，很惨。That
morning, the last fenced pasture before the school bus stop held a big bull.
就是那天早上校车停靠站前的那一块牧场地里面有一只大公牛，是由最后一道围栏有防护着的。Go ahead.
Now remember, I was 9 years old.
当时我只有9岁啊，要知道我只有9岁。Go ahead.
So picture a big bull. As a 9 year old, I saw it.
所以你们可以想象，9岁的我看到一只超大的公牛。
I was terrified.
我被吓坏了。My
feet stuck to the ground.
我就杵在那儿不敢动了。I
could not take one step beyond the corner post of that field.
我就停在那里。 完全不能再往前再跨一步。Go ahead.
My younger sister pleaded with me to move. We will miss the bus, she pled.
我妹妹就恳求我，劝我赶紧走，要不然我们马上就要错过校车了。Fear
had me frozen and crying.
但是，我被恐惧。 吓哭了。Go ahead.
The bus came.
公车来了，校车来了。I
could see it on the far edge of the bull's field.
我在离那个公牛牧场最远、最边缘的地方看到那个校车。I
watched Diane climb its steps.
我看着戴安娜上了车，然后车又走了。
I watched the door close and the bus leave.
啊，对不起，就是看着戴安娜上车之后，然后也看着车门关上了，车就渐行渐远，走了。
I could not. I could not move.
我还是不敢动。Later,
my dad, driving to work, found me.
后来我爸爸开车去工作。 上班在路上发现了我。I
was still in the same spot, and I was still crying.
我还是待在原地大哭。Why
are you here? Why didn't you get on the school bus? He asked.
你为什么会在这里？你为什么不上校车？
He picked me up and put me in the car.
就是爸爸边问就边把我接上了车，就是爸爸开来的那辆车上面。Go ahead.
My answer was, the bull is so big and scary, I'm afraid.
我回答说，你看那只大公牛，它又大又吓人，我害怕。
Didn't you see the fence, he asked.
爸爸问，你没有看到有栅栏拦着的吗？ Go ahead.
Yes, but it would not protect me.
有啊，但是，它又保护不了我。
That bull is too strong.
因为那头大公牛真的太彪悍了。
Dad drove me to school.
爸爸就开车送我到学校去。
By the time we arrived, I had stopped crying.
等到了学校，我便不哭了。
But I had a seriously flawed perception of fences.
但我对围栏的认知是有严重的缺陷的。
Fear had captured me.
使得恐惧捆绑着我。
Even as adults, fear can capture us.
即使我们是成年人，也会被恐惧所捆绑。
It happens when we only see the bull and not the fence.
就像当我们只定睛看在那头大公牛的身上，而忽略围栏时是一样的。
We get stuck, immobilized by fear.
我们就会因为恐惧而陷入困境，停滞不前。
God's word corrects our perception of both bulls and fences.
上帝的道能纠正我们对双引号公牛和围栏的认知。
We must know God's word well if we don't want to miss the school bus.
我们如果不想错过校车，校车也是双引号，我们必须充分了解神的话，并且去认识神。OK, thank you, Linda. Thank you for sharing.